This is Matias Shaw, and I'm reporting live from AT&T Stadium. Week 1, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Dallas Cowboys are facing off as the NFL season opener. The Cowboys are coming back from lots of injuries, such as the starting quarterback Dak Prescott and a down year from Ezekiel Elliott. They will try to bounce back and try to beat the Super Bowl champions Week 1. I believe that they will be able to do that. I'm Matias Shaw.